some work. We'll talk. Hold up.
Yes.
Yes. We do know her name.
Diane Chavez was the second one.
We're writing your report. So, first of all, you guys did a good job today. Even though the wrestler got arrested, we must go home because now we are the wrestler. We're standing in here holding down because that's what she would want. Talk to the officers, told them we're going to come in here, and the plan is for us to do a training. Are we still doing that? What is the plan next? Okay.
Plan is we need to block 82nd Division again.
So let me finish, guys. So we're going to finish the training. We're going to stay out of the street like this gentleman said. I have the rest of this purse and all her information. I'm going down to get her when she gets released. I'm on top of it. Don't worry. I need you guys to post this all over. I'm talking make it go viral. Then I have the marshal here. He has something to say to you. He's going to let us keep the building, but it's real important that you guys follow what he says, or yes, we will be here to leave.
I think the permit's up to 5 minutes. Okay, can you hear me without the microphone?
Yeah, okay.
I'm fine with protesting and being loud and everything, and that's not a problem, okay? But they have a special permit to have the event in this building because it's not a standard assembly building, so they had to take out a special permit. And so my name is on this, okay? So I just want to make sure that you guys are, police yourselves, you're respectful of the building, and everybody's safety, because I'm responsible. Okay? And I'm fine with you guys continuing, but just, please be responsible. Okay?
Thank you. Thank you, sir. All right, you guys. Now you have the whole